Darby with Real TV Films here at Crest Hollywood for the Polish Film Festival. Now, this is Robby Henson. You're actually a director of one of the films. Tell us, is this your first time to participate in this festival?
It's the very first time I participated in the Polish Film Festival of Los Angeles, and it's terrific. I have been to film festivals in Poland, though, so...
Wow!
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, and I shot a movie in Poland with Michael Madsen called House, and they're showing it here at the festival, and I like Poland, and I like pierogies and blintzes and vodka, so...
Me too. Does that make me kind of Polish?
I think so. The universal language, yeah.
Awesome. Now, tell us just in a nutshell about your film, more of the synopsis, if you could.
This was a thriller for the American audience that came out with Lionsgate. And it's there's a scary house, and some travelers come into the scary house, but it might be some sort of purgatory situation where maybe they will come out and maybe they won't, but it's called House.
Well, I love horror and I love suspense, and it kind of seems like you use both there, so Sounds good to me. Well, have a blast tonight here at Crest. Okay. Congratulations for having your film in the festival.
All right, and thank you very much.
Yeah. All right, I'm Tara Darby here at Crest Hollywood for the Polish Film Festival.
Me.